lost the connection. You gotta get closer to the terminal. Way to get started.